everyone. My name is Mrs. Cavanagh, and I'm a PE teacher at Indian Trail and Leicester. For field day today, my challenge is the pots and pans challenge. And the point of this is to toss your ping pong ball off of a pot or pan, and it has to bounce off every one of the pots or pans and end up into the final cup. So for this challenge, you need some pots and pans. You need ping pong ball, at least one, but if you can find more, that would be better because you don't want to run after all of them. And then a cup, solo cup, any cup you can find in your house. Also, if you have a sibling, mom, dad, aunt, uncle in the house that can help you chase after the ball, that would be awesome. So this can be very challenging. The best I have done is 3 pots. To start and to make it easy, you might want to just use 1 pot and the cup and try and bounce it off the 1 pot into the cup. Then if you get that, you might want to use 2 pans, move on to 3, and if you can get more than 3, I would love to see a video of that. So I will try and show you a few examples, and best luck to you. Keep trying. It is really challenging, but don't give up. Bye, guys.